Hi, everybody, you're watching.
A year and a half after I met him, before I made the decision to move.
She lives now here in Little Rock, 45 minutes away from the prison, just so she can come here more often. And now we're set to be another one of ours. And that'll be a wedding ceremony on the way from the park.
I think we're going to go the other night. I think it's going to, I think things are happening much quicker.
Go ahead.
She threw the ball. The ball.